speak few words for him that today if you are able to stand here, today if you are able to hold mic and address, if we are able to look into your eyes and speak, if we are able to speak without hesitation, and if we are able to address his speech without fumble, this is all because of him. Who has taught us how to stand on stage? Who has taught us how to live a confident life? Our master, our trainer, our teacher, one and only Wasim sir. The man who teaches humanity, the man who teaches equality, the man who teaches to respect all the religion, the man who teaches the importance of parents, the man who teaches the importance of time. I believe that every teacher should be like him, who understands his student personality and mentality. And we are very blessed to have you as our teacher in our life. Thank you so much, sir, for everything. The way you teach us, the way you inspire us, the way you motivate us, the way you encourage us. I believe that no one can teach us the way you teach us. So thank you so much. We express our deepest gratitude.